good afternoon. And who gives this young, beautiful bride away? Very good. Welcome, everybody. It is with great pleasure that I stand before you, for we have gathered here today celebration of the joining together of Adam and Stephanie. Marriage is a bond to be entered into only after considerable thought and reflection. And as we all know, Stephanie and Adam have taken plenty of time to do just so. Marriage is the most fragile of relationships and the strongest. Fragile because it requires exactly the right mix of freedom and interdependence of caring and sharing, of being together and being alone. As with any aspect of life, it has cycles. It has ups and downs, trials and triumphs. Remember that this ceremony is only a symbol, a celebration, a public recognition of what already exists in the silent place of your hearts. This is your commitment to one another, not created by the church or by the state. It is yours to define, yours to make real, yours to live. Nothing I can say can make it any more than what already exists in your heart. So, shall we begin? Adam, repeat after me. I, Adam, take you, Stephanie, to be my wife.
I, Adam, take you, Stephanie, to be my wife.
My partner in life and my one true love.
My partner in life and my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will share my dreams with you and do my best to make your dreams come true.
I will share my dreams with you and do my best to make your dreams come true.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you unconditionally.
I will love you unconditionally.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
What may come, I will always be there.
What may come, I will always be there.
As I give you my hand to hold.
I give you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Very good.
Thank you. Okay.
Now, Stephanie, repeat after me. I, Stephanie, take you, Adam, to be my husband.
I, Stephanie, take you, Adam, to be my husband.
My partner in life and my one true love.
My partner in life and my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will share my dreams with you and do my best to make your dreams come true.
I will share my dreams with you and do my best to make your dreams come true.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you unconditionally.
I will love you unconditionally.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
What may come, I will always be there.
What may come, I will always be there.
As I give you my hand to hold.
As I give you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Excellent. Thank you. Okay. Now, if I could ask the princesses of the family, Caitlin and Madeline, hopefully, to step up here with their parents. Okay, are we ready? Okay, Maddie, here we go. Stephanie and Adam, please repeat after me together. We choose you, Caitlin and Madeline, to be our family. We choose you, Caitlin and Madeline, to be our family.
We choose you, Caitlin and Maddie, to be our family.
We promise to honor and respect you.
We promise to provide for you to the best of our ability.
To provide for you for the best of our ability.
We promise to make our home a haven. A place where trust, love, laughter, and crying is sometimes abundant. A place where trust, love, and laughter are abundant. We vow to honor these all the days of our lives.
We vow to honor these the rest of the days of our lives.
We vow to honor these all the days of our lives.
We vow to honor these days of our lives.
Really, for sure. Okay. Okay. Good job. Okay, traditionally, the marking of the passage to husband and wife is marked by the exchange of rings. These rings are a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. Love freely given has no beginning and no end, no giver and no receiver, for each is the giver and receiver. May these rings always remind you of the vows you have taken here today. Adam will go first, or Stephanie will go first.
From this day forward, you shall not walk alone. My arms will be your shelter. My heart will be your home.
From this day forward, you shall not walk alone, because my arms will be your shelter and my heart will be your home.
Okay. As we... Now, by the power vested in me by the great state of Maryland and the county of Baltimore, I, Reverend Martini, do hereby pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.